Hello there. Today I show you how to use painting watercolor Photoshop action. First, open your Photoshop, then load your action file, select your ATN file and double click, click load in Photoshop. Then load your brush file, same process, select and double click, click load in Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Selection your subject. I use a quick selection tool. You can use brush tool or pen tool. Now take a new layer. Rename it paint. P-A-I-N-T, paint in work, same spelling. And fill it any bright color. Press Ctrl plus D for deselect. Take erase tool. And erase your subject bottom some space. Now resize your image. Take crop tool, go top menu bar, right width 3000 pixel, height 2000 pixel, resolution 75. Then center the image, use arrow key. Expand your image canvas area. Press enter button. Close paint layer eye. Set foreground color black. And play the action. Wait few moments, it takes long. The action is finished. Now I show you how to custom this action. If you want, erase some brush effect. Set your foreground color black and take a brush. And peak. Okay. The top folder is texture folder. You can try it. This is adjustment folder. This is color option. This is top brush folder. You can change brush color, size and position. You can use your image reference color. this is main subject, this is bottom brush folder. You can also erase bottom brush effect, set a foreground color black, take a brush and click. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.